Hello guys, welcome on my channel Crochet with Joanna. Today I've got another big project to do. This time my doily is measured about 52 inches in diameter, so I am telling you about because I am working quite loosely, and to make this project flat I only use hot iron, so I didn't block my project. So as the whole project looks like you was able to see at the beginning on the picture. We've got some spider stitches, so in this part will be quite tight. So basically your work can be a little bit wavy, but don't worry, just carry on. As you can see, my project is laying completely flat and looks beautiful, so yours will be as well. And the same is with the end. The ends are just turning down, but after hot iron it makes the stitches a little bit more stretchy, and the project will be looks the same beautiful as mine. So for this tutorial I've got few parts to do, so let's get started. Our work, we are going to start by making slip knot, then chain of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Slip stitch into the first chain stitch to form a ring, and we are going to start first round. Chain of 3 as a first double crochet, and now into our ring we have to work 17 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. Now slip stitch into the third chain stitch, so into our first double crochet, and our first round is done. Our second round, we are going to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then into the same stitch we have to make another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. Chain of 3, then we have to skip the next 2 double crochets, so 1 and 2, and into the third one another 3 double crochets. 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 3, then skip next 2 stitches, into the third one 3 double crochets again. 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 3, skip the next 2 stitches, into the third one 3 double crochets. 1, 2 and 3. And now chain of 3, then we have to continue, so we have to make another 2 groups of 3 double crochets, so all the way around we should have 6. Third round, we are going to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, and now into the same stitch we have to work 1 more double crochet, then double crochet in next stitch, then 2 double crochets in last one. 1 and 2. Chain of 3, into the next stitch we have to work 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, 1 double crochet in next double crochet, and 2 double crochets in next one, 1 and 2. Chain of 3, 2 double crochets in next stitch, 1 and 2, 1 double crochet into the second, and 2 double crochets in third. So now we have to repeat the same pattern all the way around. So we got groups of 5 double crochets in a row, 2 double crochets in first one, 1 double crochet into the second, and 2 double crochets in third one. Then chain of 3, and we are going to the next group. Now we've got round number 4, and we have to start in exactly the same way. Chain 3 as a first double crochet, then 1 double crochet in the same stitch. So we've got 2 double crochets in first stitch again. Now 1 double crochet in next 3 stitches. 1, 2 and 3. 2 double crochets in last double crochet. 1 and 2. Now chain of 3. And we have to repeat. 2 double crochets in first double crochet. 1 and 2, 1 double crochet in next 3 double crochets, 1, 2 and 3, then 2 double crochets in last double crochet, 1 and 2, chain of 3, and we have to continue. So now we've got groups of 7 double crochets, and basically at the end of our round, of course, we have to work slip stitch in first double crochet, and from round number 5 till row number 14 we have to work in exactly the same way. So we need to work 2 double crochets in first stitch and 2 double crochets in last. In center double crochets we are working only 1 double crochet and chain 3 between each motif. So at the end of round number 14 we should have 27 double crochets in total, 2 at the beginning, 2 at the end, and 23 in the center, 21 single double crochets. So just continue in exactly the same way as we've done the previous 3 rows, this one and the previous 2, until row 14, and then I will go back to you at the beginning of round number 15. Now we are going to start round 15. So at the end of my round number 14, I've got 27 double crochets in a row in total. So in each round, we've got 2 more double crochets than in our previous one. And our round 15, we have to start by making slip stitch into the first 2 stitches. One and 2. Now chain of 3 as a first double crochet and 1 double crochet, so from the third stitch, 1 double crochet in next 9 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So 10 double crochets in a row. Now chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we have to skip the next 3 double crochets, and into the next 10 we have to work 1 double crochet again. One, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, and 10. Now we need to skip the next 2 stitches, the last 2 stitches, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we have to, into the second chain stitch in our chain free space, we need to work double crochet, chain 3 and one more double crochet. Chain of 5 then skip the next 2 stitches and 1 double crochet in next 10 again. So from now we need to continue exactly the same what we've done from the beginning. So we have to skip first 2 stitches, then work 1 double crochet in next 10, skip 3 stitches, chain 5, then 1 double crochet in next 10, and we have to skip the last 2 stitches. Then chain of 5, in our second chain stitch, in chain 3 space we have to work double crochet, chain 3 and another double crochet, then chain of 5 and we have to repeat. Round number 16. After a slip stitch into the first double crochet, now we have to work slip stitch into the second, chain of 3, 1 double crochet into the next 8 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So we should have 8 double crochets in a row. Now we are going to skip the last double crochet, chain of 3, then 2 single crochets in chain 5 space. 1 and 2, chain of 3 again, and again we have to skip first stitch, 1 double crochet in next 8 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then chain of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Skip the first 2 chain stitches. Into the third one we have to work V stitch, double crochet, chain 2 and then double crochet, chain of 4. Then we have to skip next V stitch and first 2 chain stitches. Into the third chain stitch in next chain 5 space, another V stitch, double crochet, chain 2 and then next double crochet, chain of 4, and from now we have to continue, skip first stitch, 1 double crochet in next 8 stitches, then we have to make 2 double crochets and 2 single crochets in chain 5 space, chain of 3, then we have to skip first double crochet, 1 double crochet in next 8 and we have to skip the last double crochet again. So now again we have to continue all the way around. Now we are going to start round 17. So we have to start with slip stitch into the second double crochet, chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then 1 double crochet in next 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, chain of 3, single crochet in first chain space, then 1 single crochet in next 2 single crochets, 1 and 2 and single crochet in next chain space, chain of 3, then we have to skip next stitch, 1 double crochet into the next 6 double crochets, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now chain of 4, into the third chain stitch we have to work V stitch, so double crochet, chain 2 and then double crochet, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Then we have to skip next V-stitch into the second chain stitch of the next chain space. We have to work V-stitch again. Double crochet, chain 2, and then double crochet, chain of 5. Then skip next V-stitch, and into the second chain stitch of the next chain space we have to work another one. Chain of 2, double crochet first of course, chain of 2, then one more double crochet, and at the end chain of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So at the beginning we've done chain 4, then 2 times chain 5, and then chain 4 again. From now we need to repeat what we've done before. So we have to skip first double crochet, one double crochet in next 6 stitches. And we have to continue with chain 3, single crochet in chain space, then one single crochet in next 2, single crochet in next chain space, chain 3 again. And then we have to skip first stitch, one double crochet in next 6 stitches, then we have to skip next, the last stitch, and we need to work another 3 V-stitches. Now we are going to start round number 18. So after slip stitch in first single double crochet, now we have to work slip stitch into the second, chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then one double crochet in next 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, and 4, into the next 4, sorry. The fifth double crochet we are going to make in chain 3 space, then chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we have to skip first single crochet, one single crochet in next 2. 1 and 2. Chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we have to make double crochet in chain 3 space here, or chain 4, chain 3, then 1 double crochet in next 5 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, and 4, so I skipped the first one, that's why. So we should have again 6 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The last double crochet we have to skip, and we are going to start with chain of 4. Then into the second chain stitch we have to make double crochet, chain 2, and then double crochet, so we've got V stitch. Now chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into the chain 5 space we have to work another V stitch, but into the third chain stitch, so into the center one, double crochet, chain 2, and again double crochet. Chain of 5, into the next third chain stitch in next chain 5 space another V stitch, so double crochet, chain 2, then again double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and again into the second chain stitch after V stitch, so in last chain 4 space we have to work another V stitch, double crochet, chain 2, and double crochet, then 1, 2, 3, 4, chain of 4. Then we have to skip first double crochet, and we are going to continue from the beginning, so one double crochet in next 5 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. double crochet in next double crochet in next chain space, and from now chain of 5, and we have to repeat what we've done from the beginning. Now we are going to start round number 19. After slip stitch in our first double crochet, now we need to work slip stitch into the second. So we are going to start from the second stitch, chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then 1 double crochet in next 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Double crochet in chain space, then chain of 2, then we are going to skip 2 single crochets, and we have to work double crochet in next chain space, then 1 double crochet in next 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. The last double crochet we have to skip, and the same as we've done with previous round. So chain of 4, then into the chain for space into the second chain stitch we have to work V stitch, so double crochet, chain 2 and another double crochet, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then V stitch into the next chain space, into the third chain stitch, double crochet, chain 2 and another double crochet, chain of 5, into the next chain space, into the third chain stitch we have to make another V stitch, double crochet, chain 2 and double crochet, chain of 5, into the next chain space again, double crochet, into the third chain stitch of course, chain 2 and another double crochet, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and into the chain for space, into the second double chain stitch we have to work again, double crochet, chain 2 and one more double crochet. Now chain of 4, then we have to skip first double crochet, 1 double crochet in next 5, and from now we are going to continue what we've done from the beginning of our round. So we have to work double crochet in each double crochet, then in chain space, then chain 2, double crochet in next chain space, and then in next 5 double crochets. Then we have to work 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 V stitches. We've got 2 chain 4 spaces, 1 at the beginning, 1 at the end, and 1, 2, 3, 4 chain 5 spaces. So just continue, and I will go back to you at the beginning of round number 20. At the end of our round, instead of the last chain of 4, we are going to make chain 1 and then 1 double crochet into the first double crochet. So we are exactly in last chain space, and we can start round 20 straight away by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, chain 2 as a chain 2 space, then double crochet into the same stitch as we just done our first chain 3 spaces. So we've got the last V stitch in our last one part. Now chain of 4, then we need to skip the next 2 double crochets and 1 double crochet in next 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, then 1 double crochet in next 4 stitches, 1, 2, 3 and 4. chain of four. So now we've got group of 10 double crochets. We have to skip the last two double crochets and we have to repeat what we've done in our previous round. So into the second chain space we are going to make another V-stitch, so double crochet, chain two, and then double crochet. Now chain of five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into the third chain stitch of the next chain space we have to work another V-stitch, so double crochet, chain two, and then double crochet, and again chain of five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into the next third chain stitch of the next chain space, another V stitch, double crochet, chain two, and then double crochet, chain of five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then again into the third chain stitch of the next chain space, another V-stitch, and another chain of five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then again in next chain five space, another V-stitch, chain of two, double crochet, chain two, and double crochet, chain five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now last V-stitch in chain four space, so into the second chain stitch, chain two, and then one more double crochet. At the end we have to work chain of four, 1, 2, 3, 4. So now we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 V stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chain five spaces, and 2 chain four spaces. And we have to start to repeat what we've done at the beginning. So we are going to skip first two double crochets, then one double crochet in next four stitches, two double crochets in chain two space, then one double crochet into the next four stitches, skip the last two, and repeat the same pattern what we've done here. So just continue, and at the end we have to work slip stitch in our first chain three. Our round we are going to finish by making chain of two, then double crochet into the third chain stitch. So we are in the center of our chain five space and we are going to start round 21 by making chain of three. 1, 2, 3 as a first double crochet, then chain two, and one more double crochet in the same stitch on the top basically of our last double crochet, so as we just finish our round. Now chain of five, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, so the pattern is staying exactly the same. Into the second chain stitch, because we've got chain four here, we have to make chain of two, double crochet, then chain of two, and one more double crochet. Now chain of four, 1, 2, 3, 4, then we have to skip first two stitches, one double crochet in next six, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Chain of four, then we have to work into the second chain stitch another V stitch, so double crochet, chain two, then another double crochet, chain of five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into the next chain five space, basically into the first chain stitch, another V stitch. So the pattern is exactly the same as in each round now. Only one difference is that we've got one extra V stitch and one chain five space extra in each round. So in our previous round we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 V stitches. Now we've got 7. We need to work chain four at the beginning, chain four at the end, and between chain five space. And what we have to do, we need to skip four double crochets, the first two and the last two. We are working one double crochet in center six double crochets. So now we are going to start round 22. Our previous round we just finished by making chain of two and double crochet on the top of first chain stitch, so in exactly the same way as we've done in our previous round, and we have to start again by making our V stitch, so chain three as a double crochet, chain two as a chain two space, and on the top of our double crochet, as we finished previous round, we have to work one more double crochet. Chain of five, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then into the first chain stitch of the next chain 5 space, we have to make another V stitch. Double crochet, chain 2, and then double crochet. Chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into the chain 4 space, we have to make another V stitch, so double crochet, chain 2, and one more double crochet. Now chain of 4 again, 1, 2, 3 and 4, and now we have to skip first double crochet into the next 4 stitches, 4 double crochets together. So we have to work through first 2 loops, and the last loop need to stay on the hook each time, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we've got 5 loops and we can finish the stitch. Chain of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Into the second chain stitch, we have to work double crochet, chain 2, then again double crochet. Now chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Into the third chain stitch of the next chain space, another V stitch. So our pattern again is staying exactly the same. Into each chain 5 space from the previous round, we have to work V stitch. Between, we need to work chain 5 space only at the beginning or at the end of each motif, we have to work chain of 4, and then each time we have to make 4 double crochets together. So again, in this round we should have one more V stitch, one more chain 5 space than in our previous round. And basically the pattern is staying exactly the same. So at the end we have to work the last chain of 2 and double crochet into the third chain stitch. And then I will go back to you at the beginning of the next round. Now we are going to start round 23. So after a double crochet into the top of chain 3, now we are going to start in exactly the same way. Chain 3 as a double crochet, chain 2 as a chain 2 space, then double crochet into the same stitch. Chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, then we are going directly to the next chain 5 space, into the first chain stitch double crochet, chain 2 and then double crochet. Now chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, into the next chain space, into the first chain stitch again, double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, and again into the next chain space, but this time we've got chain 4 and we have to insert our crochet hook into the second chain stitch, so we have to make sure that this is actually the second, then chain of 2 and one more double crochet, and now again chain of 5. So in this round we are working only with chain 5 spaces, then we have to skip 4 double crochets together and we are going to the third chain stitch and we have to work another V stitch. So double crochet, chain 2 and another double crochet. Chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we have to continue. So in each chain 5 space we have to work V stitch and then chain 5, so until we have next chain 4. In first chain 4 we have to work V stitch into the second chain space, in second we have to work into the third chain stitch, and between chain 5. So this is our round number 23. And round 24 we have to work in exactly the same way. So after double crochet into the top of chain 3, we have to start with the V-stitch, then chain 5 and V-stitch in each chain 5 space from this round all the way around. So now we've got two rounds with chain 5 spaces and V-stitches all the time without any double crochets. So just continue and I will go back to you at the beginning of round 25. At the end of our round, instead of the last chain of 5, now we are going to make double treble crochet, so 1, 2, 3, on the top of our first double crochet, so on the top of chain 3 space from the beginning. Now chain of 3, 1, 2, 3, and then 7 double crochets on the top of double treble crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So we should have 8 double crochets in first chain space. Now chain of 4, so quite similar as we've done with previous round. Always before the first V stitch, we have to work chain of 4. And into the third chain stitch in our first chain space, we have to work another V-stitch. So double crochet, chain 2, and then one more double crochet. Now chain of 5, 3, 4, 5. Then V-stitch in next stitch. So double crochet, chain 2, and then one more double crochet. Chain of 5 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In next chain space again, in third chain stitch, V-stitch, double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet. So I'm thinking this is the third. Yeah, we've got 1, 2, 3. So one more time, chain of 5, 3, 4, 5. Then V-stitch into the next chain space, in next chain 3, double crochet, chain 2, and then double crochet, chain of 4. So this is our last V-stitch, and we've got again chain of 4. Into the 5th chain space, another 8 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and now chain of 4 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, in next chain space into the third chain stitch, double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, into the next chain space again, double crochet, chain 2, then again double crochet, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then again into the third chain stitch, double crochet, chain 2, and one more double crochet. So this is our third V-stitch, I think, after second group. So we had first group, then 4 V-stitches, then second group of double crochets, and now we have to work only 3, then chain of 4, and again another 8 double crochets in next chain space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Chain of 4, and from now we are going back to the beginning, so basically into the first group of 8 double crochets, and we have to start exactly what we've done from the beginning. So this is the same. 4 V-stitches, 3 chain 5 spaces, at the beginning, at the end, chain 4. Then another group of 8 double crochets, then chain 4, 3 V-stitches, 2 chain 5 spaces, and again chain 4. So now we have to work 4 V-stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 8 double crochets, then 3 V-stitches, 1, 2, 3, and another 8 double crochets. And the same pattern we have to continue all the way around.